Hi students, this is Alex here. Now we have two functions. One f of x and one g of x. Now find the solution. First solution is f plus g of 1. So model f plus g of x and this is nothing but f of x plus g of x. F of x is equal to e power x. G of x is log x base e. But question is f plus g of 1. Where x is, we have 1 substitute. E power 1 is log 1 base e. E power 1 is e and log 1 is 0. Total the answer is e. Adutthadu, subdivision 2 is f into g of 1. So, f into g of 1. But நம்ம முதல்ல f into g of x என்ன அப்படினு பாத்தீங்கன்னா இது f of x இது தனி பிராக்கெட் into g of x இது தனி பிராக்கெட் இப்போ f of x அப்படின்றது e power x இது log x base e பட் நமக்கு தேவையானது f into g of 1 So, x is 1 e power 1 log 1 base e. E power 1 is e, log 1 is 0. The total answer is 0. Third subdivision we have 3f of 1. So, we have 3f of x and a. This is nothing but 3 into f of x. This is nothing but 3 into e power x. But we have 3f of 1. So, we have x is 1 and we have 3e power 1, which is 3e. At the fourth subdivision, we have 5g of 1 and we have So, fourth subdivision, 5g of 1 way no, but number 5g of x and n is nothing but 5 into g of x and g of x on the log x base e. Namakku 5g of 1 way no, which is nothing but 5 into log 1 base e, log 1 0. Adhanaala 5 into 0 appdin podumbodhu answer vandu 0.